Also new this morning in Millvale, a woman was taken to the hospital after her car flipped onto its top. Police say that she drove her car up a hill into a tree. This is in the 3200 block of Beekman. The accident happened around 3 this morning. She was taken to the University of Cincinnati Medical Center. She has non-life-threatening injuries. Police say they believe alcohol was involved.